Okay, I have shot this video 7 times because every time I do it, I get emotional. So, I'm gonna do it quick, down and dirty, as they say. What's going on here is Superfly Fat Guy and I were talking. I came to realize he did not have a firearm. He takes care of his grandmother and, a working firearm, I should say. And he takes care of his grandmother. And, I don't like anyone not to have a firearm. I believe anybody that's physically and mentally capable of having at least one firearm should have that. Okay, so, he and I started talking. He never directly told me this, but I kind of came to find out, or yeah, he may have told me directly. But anyway, so I said, well, I don't have any kind of income that I can really help him with. But what I do have is time, and I could do some contest videos. You guys know me. That's what I enjoy doing. I enjoy doing the VRs to show support of my friends here on YouTube. And, you know, and I also enjoy being able to give the gifts to someone else. That's, you know, and generally that's what I do. Well, I thought about it, and I said, well, that's what I want to do. So I started looking around. My friend, been a friend of mine here on YouTube for a year now. I'm One Ugly Guy, started doing a contest about for one of the gifts was a $100 gift card. And I says, well, if I should win, I'd like to give this to Superfly for a, to help him buy his first handgun, I assume, because he said he wanted a 9mm, which is cool, because that's my carry weapon. So, I'm sorry, I'm doing the best I can. I did that. I started trying to, you know, get into some contests for free guns and blah, 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 and doing what I could. Well, I kind of got stuck, and I was like, you know what? I'm going to make a video. Now, I did all this without asking for permission. In no way, shape, or form did he ever ask me to do this. I approached him for this. And actually, he basically kind of told me no at first, and I kind of went around because he's a nice guy, and he, you know. He's like, no, I don't want that, blah, blah. And I was like, okay, I'll do it another way. Anyways, so I made a video trying to help a few friends. Hemp Scene Addict happened to notice the video. Super cool lady, by the way. If you guys aren't subscribed to her, please do so. So I see a video response or a video. She says, hey, Rob, Bobby, go check out this video that I did. I won $25, and I know that you are trying to help get Superfly a gun. And then that night before, Ronnie and Superfly had been talking about saving money, and Ronnie had done a video on how he saves money. And Superfly told Ronnie in one of the comments, I'm not good at saving money. So, Hempseed decides, okay, well, instead of me directly sending this money to him because he's not good at saving money, he admitted it, I'm going to send it to Ronnie. And Ronnie said that he would, I think, give 3%, just like he does with his kids, to any donations. Well, she makes a video talking about that. And then this is where, now we're at this point. So, basically, the reason I'm doing this video is I've gotten tons of private messages asking me, you know, what can you do to help, blah, blah, blah. Well, guys, number one, thank you from the bottom of my heart. It was not supposed to turn into this. I was trying to do this the best I could on my own. I was just asking for suggestions on other ways of coming up with this. I did not expect this to turn into what it has. So it just happened. So the inconsistencies and that kind of thing, understand, because you know we all just kind of did this on the fly. It all kind of happened on the fly, I should say. It blew up on the fly. So if you're gonna help in this, which a lot of you guys already have, and I'm super, super appreciative. Apparently, Hip Seed Addict has made a donation, PayPal thing, whatever. So PM her, or PM me, and I'll give you her information, and she'll help us take care of it. So from the bottom of my heart, thank you for everybody, to everyone that has done what you've done, donated, come up with great ideas, and supporting a brother. I really appreciate it, guys. Thank you, and God bless.